Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back out again, and back with some Gems of War, and yes, I'm on about an hour early. It's 6 a.m. right now. Just really bad sleep, laid down around midnight, and then I think I got up around 5:15, 5:30, somewhere around there. Just basically bucket. My whole entire sleep period was nothing but dream and nightmare filled. This was one of those times where my subconscious decided to go ahead and run a movie marathon on me. So when that happens, it's like I haven't slept at all. And then on top of that, on the tail end of it, sinus problems started kicking in. So it was a double whammy today. So not much point in trying to squeeze in that extra hour and a half. Normally I'm up, normally my default time is 7 a.m., but again, got up around 5:30 instead, because not much point in trying to get in that extra hour. It just would have been tossing and turning, so here I am. But yeah, I'm just going to be doing most of this session. It's probably going to be Faction Assault. I think there is another new world event that popped up today. I think I briefly saw it on my email, but we'll figure it out when we get there. And then I did say this in my Twitch description. I might have done it in my going live notification, but yeah, when I'm like this, don't be surprised if I end up just cutting it off early, because. So, I mean, right now I'm kind of awake because I'm kind of pissed. But again, as the session goes on, when that happens, I'll just end up killing it. It's almost like my work week. Wherever I've had this out from time to time too. Try to do like an afternoon session again during my work week when I'm probably pretty tore up from a night of work. Still, but try to keep going, and then I think I could be on for an hour and a half. Ended up on cutting it off even earlier, so. And also, getting better and better at this. Like I've been doing. Hopefully it'll focus there. I've got the box fan up at the, up at my patio door. Got a cold breeze blowing in, so ain't gotta turn my, I don't have to have my AC on. Well, guess what, I'm at it. I wonder if you could. Yeah, I wouldn't be able to go. What if I could just do this? Okay, whoa, let me try. I'm trying to do something here. Maybe take various screenshots and stuff. But yeah, that's my computer. That's my junky tater. So, gotta have a box fan next to it as a kind of heatsink, or I should say a redneck heatsink, because when I first got this computer, it was a glass pane. Yeah, it was just a sheet of glass, but I think I touched it one time while the computer was running, and it felt kind of warm. Yeah, there's a whole lot of heat being generated in there, so pull the paint out. Guess we're gonna have to wait. Come on. Yeah. But yeah, as you can see, there's a box fan next to that computer. Like I said, I had a start blowing out some of that hot air. Okay, there we go. It's back on. So, just got this yesterday. Cosmic Stereo Chrome. One of the names is the band, one of them is the album. Yeah, the band is Stereochrome, the album is Cosmic. Pause it. Let's do that. Still gotta kinda set this up. Got to do this sooner. Where are we at? Certain one I'm looking for. Quite the one I was looking for. They actually pitched it up, and I. I gotta restart my controller. And like always, when I'm on this early in the morning, I'm not gonna be eating anything. So, up until then, it's just gonna be water. Or I should say, at least not until like, probably around noon or so. Until that time, just drinking old water. Morning. had some bad sleep today. On earlier than normal. Damn, I'm hitting them all at once. Death and toxic. So if I can't get a four match, maybe I can get one to start us off. Shit got cleansed off like right on the first turn. Wrong one. A lot of bass on this album too. Good find last night. Thank you. Not once, but twice.
Thank you.
some bad sleep, so... Game's gonna freeze. Thank you. No. Oh, like a matter. I'd probably say, hang on, I knew what I wanted to say, but I lost it. Oh, I'd probably say if Pinball FX3 crashes, it'd probably be a judgment call, because I don't want to be doing the old Pinball Arcade for like 2 or 3 hours. Case probably just do like a short 15-30 minute session and just upload that. Yeah, I know. No, wait, Junkyard. That's, I guess one of those tables I might actually have a chance with. But again, it's all about getting to the multi-ball and being able to get as many jackpots as possible. If you lose it, you basically lost your chance. Dropping down. What's up, Martyr? What's up, man? Appreciate it. Worth getting? I've seen this a few times in PvP. Yeah. Ground attack. I got that on my notepad, so I have to go chase it down. Lethal nail. Okay. That's why I like this album. Lots of bass. Martyr, I looked at the game on Steam. I look like something I'd be interested in, but I got distracted by other stuff. But I'm still working on my stream bit and blog posts and stuff. So maybe. Well, like I said, I haven't even seen the game. I just saw it on the, just looked at it on the store page, and then probably went back to working on my, video and blog. I began to think that too. Okay. There we go, there we go. Maybe? Yeah, Jurassic Park, I'll probably have to do that one off stream, but the other three I should be able to do. Roadshow might be iffy. I'll have to avoid multi-ball, because it'll play that, I forget her name, Roseanne Cash, I think that's who it is. Every Little Thing. Yeah, that song's copyrighted, but I, on Roadshow, I probably won't even get to the multi-ball. It'll take me at least 3 minutes just to get it, or just to light the lock. It's not a good table to have on FX3. Damn it!
Record! What the fuck?
about to get yoinked. And I'll get lucky. Yeah, Rock Band, but I'm gonna have to put the wand at the top. Good thing this is only on level 30. Yeah, I forgot to mention, Moon Knight, it's a fairly easy table. Yeah, I think, what was I wanting to say? It's an easy table, but it's a surprisingly difficult one on a matchup when you only have a 3-minute time limit. And then Wolverine, kind of a hard one to pull off. If the ball gets stuck in the bumpers, that's going to eat up a lot of your time right there. Yeah. Thank you. actually. That's the way it's been going here recently. I mean, granted, it's only like level 20, 30, 40, but still. Yeah, like I said, if the ball gets caught up in the bumpers, that eats up a lot of your time right there. So yeah, I gotta go ahead and break off for a few. Yeah, he needs to take the fluff off this table. You know, there's still like extra animation crap and stuff. But anyway, I'll be back. And something looks off on that overlay, hold on. balls to multi-ball. At least he nudges. Just let it bounce. There you go. And down the middle. I will here in a sec. Million lit.
Oh, Million.
I recall hearing that in the off. Yeah, they didn't have that line in all. Pinball Arcade.
Oh, Million!
It's official. You suck.
Yeah. I don't know if she was on here. Hell, I don't even recall here. I don't recall it being on the actual real life table. Oh, it's gonna be a short multi-ball. No ball save behind here. One of the balls immediately drained. No, there. Much for that. Oh, I forgot I had that. You actually want the ball off the right flipper. Yeah, because the upper right one's just going to get in the way. And now he's going to release the other one. They're both going to be waltzing around. You can backhand that. try to get control of both of them again. There it goes. I'll just go ahead and call it good there. Yeah, because I've got to get back into the game. Yeah. Yeah. Ball physics are more... let me rephrase that. Ball physics are more floaty. Yeah, something else I gotta look up, too. YouTube says the video says the table came out in 1990. I thought it came out in the late 80s. Let me look that up real quick. Yeah, apparently came out in 1990, looking at the wiki right now, so, yeah. Yeah, and I'd have to... Man, I forgot what I was gonna say. Or at the very least, I'd probably buy the tables that don't have copyrighted music on them. I'm guessing they're gonna be stupid about it and just go ahead and buy up all the Jurassic Parks and Indiana Joneses and all the Star Warses, just like they did in FX3. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. dime. Album art's okay. Reverted. Thank you. still can. Wow.
Keith.
can't have her done. Not two Dianara albums in a row. Played this yesterday. Okay, and yeah, I'm gonna have to fix the album. No, I... Yeah, that's... This is a genre called Marshall Synth. It only lasts about 10 minutes. Thank you. point where we're no longer one-shotting the monsters. Check rewards. Okay, cool. I can go straight to the boss. There goes one. Silenced already. I hope that's the game freezing up. Keeper, the Keeper's Odyssey. I get to listen to this.
They will feel my fury.
Oh, hell yeah. Matt, let me go and break off real quick. Okay, so I already have over 30 then. Just curious. And forgotten just as quickly. That's right, I need more Imperials. Plus even then they're a purple kingdom. Yeah, they're not blue. I'm gonna up a one, see what that does. Wrong badges. Switch. Thank you.
matches. Okay, that's, no, still the same album. Sounded like one of my Dungeon Rap albums at first. Three matches. Luckily, Frozen chipped in. Out of there. Hope she ain't agile. I shouldn't be long.
Switch badges, I think. It's looking right now, I may be shutting down soon. Feel my crap right now. yeah. Not once, but twice. Soul farming. Morning, Scout.
kind of caught me on the tail end of the stream, too. Probably gonna be shutting out fairly soon. Just some bad sleep this morning. It's starting to catch up with me. Probably gonna be my last run here. And then after that do some assorted cleaning up and I'll shut her down. I'll group, Joe. Thank you. here.
Back up. Yeah, I need four. I need four of them to level 20, so I ain't got the souls for that. Yeah, same thing here.
Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm really feeling like shit right now. So, and for those that don't know, just had some really bad sleep this morning. Just, it was all a dream and nightmare filled. So when that happens, it's like I hadn't slept at all. So, and it's starting to catch up with me. For my second stream, for what I have going on right now, it's probably gonna be pinball. If Pinball FX3 doesn't crash, if it does, then it's probably going to have to be a judgment call. I'm thinking Yomi 2, because it don't crash, but we'll see later on. So definitely need to get an app in there, and I gotta get this stream video all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. So, but. Otherwise, thanks for dropping in. Thanks, God. And thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And again later on, it's either gonna be pinball or probably Yomi 2. So yeah, if you don't see me later on, I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default ballpark time is 7 a.m., give or take. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully after some better sleep.